Okay, so what I'm going to do is go through this C blues, and I'm just going to play a little bit using these Mixolydian modes. And really, in practice, you probably would never do a solo, just consisting of little patterns like this. But it's a good way to kind of break out of maybe some of your, you know, bad habits and, you know, same old riffs you're accustomed to doing. So I'm going to start the tune here. It's going to start out with a turnaround.